As a keen sailor and a technology enthusiast, I was thrilled to learn about an event that brings these two worlds together, the Mubadala New York Sail Grand Prix. In 2010, I had the incredible, life-changing experience of sailing around the world as part of the World Arc. Now, I'm excited to see how T-Mobile for Business is transforming the sport of SailGP with the power of 5G technology. At this year's event on Governor's Island, T-Mobile for Business is deploying a 5G hybrid network from 5G ANS with network slicing that is mission critical to the success of the New York SailGP. Each sailboat is equipped with 125 sensors, transmitting 300,000 data points per second over 5G routers. That's 48 billion data requests per race day. And one feature that really caught my eye is the 5G foil cam. Mounted near the waterline, it will capture the speed and intensity of the race using a peplink 5G router solution. This technology combines multiple 5G frequencies for an ultra-reliable, low-latency, high-definition video uplink, giving people like me the chance to feel like I'm right back out there on the water. Fans at the event will also benefit from enhanced 5G connectivity. T-Mobile will be providing dedicated connectivity for T-Mobile customers on Governor's Island, using 160 MHz of mid-band 5G, enabling them to stay connected, share their experiences, and access real-time race updates seamlessly. Also, the SailGP mobile app, powered by T-Mobile's 5G, will provide a unique view of the action where fans can immerse themselves in the race. The New York Sail Grand Prix is set to deliver 2 days of action-packed racing and entertainment, and I'm excited to see how T-Mobile's 5G technology will truly elevate this incredible sport. Check out the T-Mobile for Business social channels for more great content on this incredible event.